Good morning, everyone. So we're outside the Mr. DIY. It's a new store that's just opened on Jalan Hang Tau. I think that's the way you pronounce it. We're going to go inside and have a bit of a look and see what they've got. We've been told this has only been open for a few days. It's just down the road from KFC. So it looks like we've got some toys. These will be great. And we've got a whole lot of pillows, quite a good variety of pillows here if you want to come down and have a look. They've got the soft ones, harder ones, so if you find your pillow in your new apartment or villa is a bit soft or a bit hard, pop down and have a squeeze. It's pretty good prices. And someone has just fallen in love, more cushion covers. we've got a whole variety of adapters. So if you're looking for adapters, if you're bringing your ones over, you need a universal adapter, they're here, and also your power boards. We're actually looking for the black power board to suit our kitchen, so they sell them here. Now you do have those round mop sets, so you've got different prices on certain ones, so I suppose that all depends on the quality. So if you want the spin mops, they do sell them here too, and I think these might be a little bit cheaper than when you go to the lot. We got looked at stuff at the lot, and I think these are a bit cheaper than these. All right, so we've got some bits and pieces. We got a sharp knife, because that's one thing we don't have. We've got our infamous frying pan. And we've got four of these little containers, and Karen wanted one of those little cleany things to get the corners of bits and pieces. Now, all that was a total of 229, so that's $22.95. These little containers, these ones here, they're really cheap. They were, I think they were like $3 each. Yeah, $3. No, sorry. Sorry, no, sorry, 75 cents each. So these ones here, great for coffees, teas, and all that kind of stuff. They're really cheap. But as I said, they've got heaps of stuff in there. Make your way down there and have a look around. And if you like our content, we're doing our best, we're only new at it. If there's any comments which you can think we can make our videos and content better, please just put in the comment section, because you know, we're trying to better this channel. But yeah, if you do like what we're doing, just hit the like button, the thumbs up button, subscribe, and the notification bell to get all our content when it comes through. But yeah, hope you all have a great day.